Good morning. I'm Mark Allen Adams, owner and founder of the Mark Allen Adams team. We are Orlando's premier short sale group. Today is Monday, January the 17th, 2011. It's a beautiful Monday morning here in Orlando, Florida. And today's going to be a really quick episode. I want to talk a little bit about homeowners associations or HOAs. A lot of our clients have HOAs, whether it be a condo, townhome, or single family home community. And some of them are current and some of them are delinquent in their HOA fees. And a lot of people ask me, you know, because they're not able to make their mortgage payment, should they try and keep up with their HOA payment, or should they just, you know, forget about it since they're going to short sale the property anyway? My advice to you, if you're considering doing a short sale, keep up with your HOA payments. Now, I realize that, you know, you're doing a short sale, you may have lost your job or had significant reduction in your income or had some other hardship that may make it difficult for you to keep up with your HOA payments, but if it's at all possible, I would highly recommend it. Dealing with when you're negotiating a short sale with a lender, it's a complicated process, and so if you add a delinquent HOA on top of that, it just adds a big barrier to the whole process and makes it just a lot more difficult to get a successful short sale done. So that said, my advice is if you can keep up with your HOAs, absolutely do it. I understand that a lot of people that are going through shorts can't, but those that can, stick with it. It'll make your short sale give it a much better chance of succeeding. Again, I'm Mark Allen Adams, owner and founder of the Mark Allen Adams team. We are Orlando's most trusted, most successful short sale group. To the right of this video, you will see a link. Get your short sale package now, I believe it says. Click on that link and download our short sale package. There's absolutely no obligation. It's free, and it'll give you a lot more information about short sales, what to expect while going through the short sale process, how we operate, what you expect from us if you choose to hire us to do your short sale. It's just good information to have overall if you're doing your research and just looking into short sales. Again, I'm Mark Allen Adams, and have a great day.